traffic is about parking. So there is an empty place to park your car, and you can go directly there. Next option in traffic is about the public transportation. You will get information where is the nearest public transportation to your home, how to reach there, and also how many people are waiting, and the bus price too.